WCW World Title Match at Vengeance Night of Champions.
Mr. McMahon would have wanted the show to go on, and indeed it will. We need to crown a new ECW World Champion.
Weighing 234 pounds, Chris Benoit.
The Rabid Wolverine and ECW Original, a former World Heavyweight Champion. Taz, there is one championship that has eluded Benoit thus far.
That is the championship that's on a podium to my right, a championship that I'm very proud of, and that's the ECW World title, and that's something Chris Benoit has not had.